During the great battle in heaven, one angel led the charge against Lucifer's rebellion. The fate of all was in the hands of the Archangel Michael. He was first mentioned in the Book of Enoch in roughly 300 BC and is said to be the most venerated of angels. According to religious texts, Michael commands the legions of heaven and is often depicted as a great warrior with a flaming sword. In John Milton's Paradise Lost, the Archangel Michael defeats Lucifer in single combat. He pierces the dragon's side with a sword from God's personal armory. Michael is not just a warrior, he also serves as a guide for souls. He visits people in their last moments to offer them a chance of redemption and carries them to heaven. It is said that Michael will play a significant role during Armageddon as well. Here he is depicted weighing the souls of the living during Judgment Day. Is there anything cooler than a guy with a flaming sword saving the universe? What do you think? Thanks for watching and check out our page for more Night Files.